Hey guys, Ooga Booga 3 here with episode number 61 of my Dragon Warrior 7 Let's Play. Last episode, you remember, I got my ass kicked by that stupid dragon. So in this episode, I am going to train like Balboa style. And that is not what I want. Will I be able to revive these guys? Something's happening. What will you last? God, revive. Will you call back? Maribel. 2 of 6 gold, sure. Yeah, bring back Maribelly Welly. I can't revive anybody anymore. I also lost like 3,000 gold. Well, damn. In the 2 deaths from Seto, I've lost almost all my money. So, what I'm going to do is I will train, because if I die again, I am completely screwed and I'll have to restart the Let's Play, and that will waste 20 minutes of my precious time. So, cast Gabo Hithel. Gabo Hitheld. Die, you filthy monstrosities. Maybe I should have done like an oracle thing. That oracle deal. Maybe I should have done that before I started doing this. Because, like, the reason I keep dying is because Maribel and Gabo don't have enough health, and Oogzipoo doesn't have enough mana. And so, if that was all just increased, that'd be great. Monsters were defeated. Cool. 78 experience, 28 gold. Venomer drops treasure chest. Antidote was found. Oogzipoo obtained the antidote. I love antidotes. I just love them. They're so amazing. It's spectacular. Oop. Actually, no. Curses. How could we lose to him? Oogzipoo, let's go again. Yeah, I know, right? I actually meant to use an antidote on Gabo instead of talking to you. But whatever. Actually, maybe I just need new weapons. So what's the deal with the life rock? And where can I buy weapons from? I wish I could ride on Tyranos too. Is it just me, or does Tyranos look worried? Well, I don't know. Is it just me, or does nobody in this town sell weapons? Whoa, I've never seen the real thing before. Such a noble beast. Wow. Amazing. Spectacular. The Nila is a holy river. Monsters don't dare come near its banks. Thanks for telling me. Cast Gabo Hitha. Alright. I just hate these things. Maribel casts sleep on these things because I hate them. Good, Maribel. 30 damage from Gabo, 45 from Oogzipoo. Gabo is better. What class is Gabo again? See, a shepherd? I believe he's a shepherd. Info. Feaster. He's got 1, 2, 3, 6 stars in that. Maribel's got 4 stars in cleric. And I've got 6 stars in warrior. Maybe if I... Nah. Actually, oh, I didn't even get the oracle. That's the entire reason why I went in there. something's happening. Well, you ask of God, oracle. And yeah, Oogzipoo, you need 2,933 experience. Maribel, you need 3,887. Gabby, you need 1,294. No. Go away. Good. Alright. And so, I'll need around 25 fights to level up everybody if I'm getting 100 XP per fight, which is relatively reasonable. Stupid Venomird, go die in a hole! Thanks for poisoning Maribel. I can't live without Maribel being deadly poisoned. Deadlyly poisoned. It's deadly neurotoxin. Yeah. Just love it when Maribel gets poisoned. There you go, that's a proper sentence that conveys a similar meaning. Infernos again, good! I see you love variety, Maribel. I too love variety. Alright, how much experience did I get? 78 experience, 24 gold, was getting more experience from the stupid clock mechs. Gabo would like to antidote Maribel. Oh, and Gabo would also like to whistle. Right. 3 of these guys, cool beans. 31 damage from Gabo. Just Sleepy, sleepy, sleepy. Oogs and Poo finished that dirtbag. Sleepy, sleepy. Gabo attacked. Sleepy. Oogsipoo attacked. Sleepy. Maribel attacked. Not so sleepy. Finish him! Gabo attacked. Maribel attacked. And finished him. Wow, Maribel actually finished something. 69 experience as a cleric. Maribel became a clergyman, but she's not a man, but whatever. Maribel learned heal more. As a cleric, Maribel is becoming matured. As a shepherd, Gabo is making up. Obtained 30 gold. Making up? I don't get what they mean by making up. Info. He's still a fleecer. Six stars. Is there a total of seven stars, eight stars, nine stars, 10 stars? How many stars? How many stars can one get before one is maximized? Well, actually, I'd assume 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'd assume 8 or 9 stars, considering that Shepherd, is a not 8-star or 8-letter word. And so, but there's only one space between the next question marks, which would lead me to believe that there's either 7 to 9 stars. Oh, interesting. Interesting. Interesting indeed. Strength 37, 63, 24, 25. Huh. Cool beans. Anywho, Gabo's gonna cast Whiffle. Good! Cool a Wyvern, let's kill it. Venombird attacked. Maribel cast heal on herself. Good job, Maribel. You won't die today. Now that Maribel has heal more, she's slightly less useless, so. Oogsipoo attacked. Good. Monsters were defeated. Excellent. 55 experience, 26 gold. Now, if everybody could, like, level up once or twice, that'd be great. Let's kill these guys. Come on, come on. This is so fun. I just love killing things mindlessly. What else should I do with my life other than this? Venombird's attacked. I don't know. I feel as if I'm a proper level for this fight. But, I don't know, I just... The fact that they kept killing me implies that I'm not proper level, because Maribel and Gabo didn't stand a chance, but that's because their classes kind of suck. And so maybe if Gabo's class gets maxed out and I switch into like a warrior or something, then my life would be a bit easier, as he would have more health, be less inclined to die a horribly worthless death, and so Maribel would remain useless, of course, but... decisions. I just can't figure out what I want to do. What level am I compared to the others? Let's protect, yeah. Gabo attacked, finish him off so I can check the levels. Monsters were defeated. 110 experience, 52 gold. Cool. Okay. Moves between Maribel 16, Gabo's 15. Well, that's not very interesting. Like at all. Whistle. I did talk to all the villagers. There was one that did have a weapon shop. That's interesting. I remember now. Now I just need more money to afford the weapons because I lost all my money in the 2 fights. Let's see. It was 500 to... So that means I had 1,500... Okay, yeah. I had 3,000 gold whenever I first died. And now I have like 200. So... That kind of isn't cool. But I believe I might have money in the World Bank. I might. Actually, no, I withdrew it all. That 3,000 was all the money that I had stored in the World Bank that I withdrew before I came here so I could purchase some weapons, but I didn't have enough money for some weapons. So I'm going to go back to this filthy little town. Rhinos! I just love me some horn rushes. Yeah, I fought these guys earlier. I'm not sure if I fought them in the episodes that were lost or if I hadn't fought them like that previously. They're useless. They do nothing. Not once have they hit me, and I fought them many times. And I guess they're just not awesome enough to attack my beautiful, glorious face. And so, tried to knock Oogsy-Poo down, nothing. I held off. 36 damage. Finish him, Gabo. 25 damage. Monsters were defeated. 80 experience and 30 Tilgerlid. Alright. Cast Gabo antidote on Oogsy-Poo. Cool, I was cured of poison. Just love being cured of poison. And all the other monsters were the same exact way. So difficult to beat. So very difficult. I believe the weapon shop guy was in here. Is gone. Is gone. That's right, everybody in the village went there. Which means he's probably here. Up there by the Nila. The Nila. The Nila wafer. Come on, monsters. I can take you. Just two wyverns. Wyverns are no match for my glory. My glory. Maybe I should rest and restore all my mana before this. Because I'm kind of low on mana. And on... Well, Maribel has no mana and Gabo's kind of low and... Oogsy-Poo's always low, but that's because he's no wizard. He's no wizard, Harry. 58 experience and 36 gold. Cool. I just love gold. Just love it. Can't get enough of that shit. Item shop, how may I help you? Buy. A bunny tail. Nope. Please come again. Item, Oogsy-Poo, life rock. Use. Equip. What the fuck do I do with this thing? No matter. Okay, these are all guys that I've checked already. So nobody here runs a weapon shop. Check it right on Tyrannos 2. Yeah, don't we all? Don't we all? Weapon shop guy. Where the fuck are you? He's not here. I guess I'll go in here and talk to this suspicious character. Hey. Mumble, 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 mumble. So if my calculations are mumble, mumble. I just love my calculations being mumble, mumble. It's especially better than if they're just jumbo, jumbo. Gabo's lost in thought. Good. Alright. Let's go back to the present. Why are we going back to the present, Oogsy-Poo, you say? What the hell is wrong with you, Oogsy-Poo, you say? Do you think this is a game, Oogsy-Poo, you say? Why, I do. I think it's... Yeah, I just tried to sneeze, but I didn't. I held off. I've won, mother. And I'm going to go back to Dharma. Why are you going to Dharma, you say? Because Dharma is the only place I know of with a, Dharma is the only place I know of that has a world bank really close to a weapon shop that sells decent weapons. So I'm going to go check the world bank, see if I've got any money deposited in there. And if I do have any money to deposit in there, I'm going to withdraw the shit out of it. Welcome to World Bank, but you love trust. You currently have no gold store with us. How may I help you? Go away. Yeah. How much does a good weapon cost? Probably like 10 million. How much does a good armor cost? Buy. What would you like? Nothing. Slightly useful. 3,000 gold, though. Ain't got that. Pretty useful. 4,000 gold, though. Definitely ain't got that. Somewhat useful. 2,000 gold, don't have that. I would like to sell some shit, though. I'd like to sell my, silk robe. Nobody loves silk robes. Yeah, I'd like to sell my traveler. I'd like to sell my, cloth. I like cloths. I love cloth. Oop. And I would like to sell Maribel's silk robe as well. Yeah. I'd also like to sell Gabo's fur. Yeah, I'd like to sell the fur. And I'd like to sell... There's nothing here to sell anymore. Good. Thank you very much. Yeah. How much does a weapon cost? What will you buy? Useless. Somewhat useful, but Maribel doesn't attack anyways. Useless. Somewhat useful, Maribel doesn't attack anyways. Somewhat useful, Maribel doesn't attack anyways. Well then, that was very informative. Now, how many levels are there to a skill? I want to know that. Does anybody else say it around here? Well, I'm going to drive my temple, chief priests, and temple sanctuary, place where everyone's of life's departure is a mess. No idea if it's true, but according to legend, when the jewel is presented to the sun at the point where the earth and sky meet, the mighty hero will be resurrected. Who could have been this hero? I can't help thinking about it. Dharma Temple, where people come to change classes. You wish to change your class? Yeah. Actually, no, I'm not going to change my class. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, yeah, fuck off, you little shit. Listen to an explanation of class system? Yeah, yeah. Oh, shit, I don't want to... let's see. I've got Teen Idol, Pirate Hero Tamer. Dragoon. Just love dragoons. Now, when do I master a class, you little fuck? Okay. I don't suppose that old lady can help me. Help me, old lady. Why don't you show me what you got? Yeah, yeah. Seeing is believing. If you fight just 20 times more Exipu, you can rise skill level warrior. 15 times more Maribel, you can rise skill level cleric. If you fight just 8 times more Gabo, you can rise skill level of shepherd. Alright, let's go fight 8 times. Yay! Return to... Oop. I meant to go to Fishbell. But whatever. I'll just nap in the town. Because that's what I do. I nap in towns. Can I even sustain myself for 8 more fights? I don't think so. I'm going to cast Return and go to Fishbell. That is the only free inn I know of, pretty much, which is my house. I'll sleep in my house. I just love sleeping in my house. And while I'm at here, I'll talk to the king again. I just love talking to the king repeatedly to see if he can tell me what to do with these tiny metals. Oh, so you're back, Oogzipoo. I heard about the prince. I'm sure you're very sad, but these kinds of experiences are what make you into adult. When I was young, I lost my friends. My best friend was swallowed up by the ocean. Ahem, what am I trying to say? What I'm trying to say is that you've got to get back on your feet and enjoy things. Alright, Oogzipoo? Yeah. I get that. I get that, man. Ooh, a chest. Empty. I looted it. Yeah, I want to sleep here. Yeah, we're all just going to fit in one bed. Wow, and we all just hop off. Leapfrog style. Cool beans. Hello, mother. Ha! My attempts to kill my mother have failed again. I will go back on an adventure. Honing my skills to one day defeat her. Alright. I doubt the king will say anything, but you know what? I've got 2 minutes left in the episode. It's not like I'm going to be able to do anything important anyway, so I'll just talk to the king. And let's see. Cool, cool, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Cool. The other day I was visited by an elemental lives on the cliff. He spoke of the danger and turn. Yeah. I've already read this like 10 times. Okay then. I'll go back to the ruins. Yeah, I was lost in thought. Good, I didn't want to talk to you anyways. Whee. To the ruins! I don't even know which portal was the right portal anymore. My entire life is a lie. Portals or no portals? Yes, portals, no portals. This is the one I want. I remember that terrain. I remember that terrain anywhere! And now that everybody has full mana, I can grind as much as I damn well please, and I won't die. Isn't that cool? Isn't that spectacular? Oh. That. Yeah. You want to know what grinds my gears? Putting the portal directly above you, so that the minute you move up, as, you know, you kind of like hold the up button whenever you get out of these things, the minute you move up, you get teleported back, and sometimes they put it below you, so the minute you walk down, you can never suspect which side it's on. You have to wait and look, You have to look like some looky-loo.
It's like some Peeping Tom monstrosity.
Gabo attacked. Good. Rebel cast sleep. Good.
Oogsipoo
brutalized his filthy face. He woke up and Babloon cast Infernos. Thanks, Babloon. Just love me some Babloonin'. Wake up in the morning to Babloon!
So yesterday I woke up and I started Babloonin'.
Well, I'm Oogabooga 3 of Titanic Sloth. Thank you for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and follow us on Twitter. And look, Gabo disappeared. Will I find Gabo? Will I save the world? Find out in the next episode, but only if you comment. Once again, thank you for watching. I will catch you later.